Ferrari's Charles Leclerc claimed his second win in the ongoing Formula One season by winning the Australian Grand Prix on Sunday. The Monaco-born racer secured his fourth career win by more than 20 seconds ahead of the runner-up, Sergio Perez. Red Bull's Max Verstappen had to retire midway after his car started having some technical problems. Subscribe to the channel for more news.